Protests in the streets, banks closing their doors. What you need to know about the Greek financial crisis and how it's impacting businesses right here in the U.S.
KTVU Fox 2 News at 4 starts now.
And welcome to the 4.